What's up guys, welcome to our YouTube channel Mogul Creation. Today we talk about world most famous horse riding jockey, Frankie Dettori, biography, hobbies, family, net worth and much more. So guys, don't skip the video, please watch this video till end. Before start the video, please subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon and like this video. Let's start the video. Biography. Full name Lanfranco Dettori, nickname Frankie Dettori, birthplace Milan, Italy, date of birth 15 December 1970, present age 50 years old, nationality British and Italian, residence United Kingdom, zodiac sign Sagittarius, his religion Christianity. Height 5 feet 4 inches and weight 61 kilograms. Hair color black and eyes color light brown. Ethnicity white and body type slim. His profession British jockey. Year active 1986 to present. Frankie Dettori best major racing wins. 7 consecutive winners at British Champion Day at Royal Ascot 1996, Epsom Derby winner 2007 on board Athroise. He has also achieved success around the world and is a 6-time winner of the Prix de l'Arc Triomphe, which include the back-to-back victories he got which enabled. Dettori has also won the Crown Prince King's Cup and Bahrain Gold Cup on numerous occasion in Bahrain, and the Irish 2000 Genius and Irish Ocas. He has also won the Breeders' Cup Classic, Breeders' Cup Givonly and Breeders' Cup Turf in the United States. 2002 Dubai World Cup winner Moon Ballard and all-time winner 3000 plus horse racing. Dettori has all-time best jockey in the world. Personal life. Marital status: married, spouse Catherine Dettori. They have 5 children, 2 boy and 3 girl. Let's start the hobbies. He is animal lover. Favorite sports club: Arsenal FC. Gym workout. Traveling to around the world. Social media facts. He has over 73.6k followers on his Instagram account. Estimated net worth 18 million pounds approx, but is not confirmed. I hope you enjoy the video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel. Press the bell icon for future update. Like, comment and share. Thanks for watching the video.